thoughtful presents are the best thing in the world.
Like, I can't explain to you, this is my best friend in the world.
We're really close with other people in the YouTube community.
And I'm like, why? But why? But why? And
my birthday tomorrow. That door just opened, what's that? I told you, I lost my bank card again. I literally got it a minute ago, look how much has gone. Yesterday, I was not great, wasn't feeling great, and also what I'm not feeling in this little back music here, let me just switch that one off. How do I do it? Hun? There we go. That back music isn't a bit of me, no, it isn't. Right, so I'm in London, I am in London. I just went for a little shop. Oh, I've got the heating on full blast in here, even though I'm wearing this. Oh, let me leave you somewhere so I can have a little chat. Oh, I know what I can do. There's a little stool here. Oh, it's nice light there, isn't it then, Huns? Let me put you here, then we can have a little chat. Oh, I'll have to tilt you down. I won't tilt you, oh, bear with me, Angel. I've got too many layers on, haven't I? I'm gonna have a shower after I get back from the event because, I'll tell you now, I'm going to a lovely dinner tonight. That hair though. Oh, Huns. Okay, I'm gonna slick my hair back tonight anyway. I'll show you. Yay, I'm going for a dinner tonight with Makeup Geek Cosmetics. I'm so buzzing, I can't explain it to you. So, I literally just went for a little mooch around the shops. I wasn't gonna take my vlog camera, but it was raining. And I was like, I don't wanna risk getting my huns wet. Like, I would never ever want to, you know, expose you to that weather. But I'm home now. I'm not home, I'm in a hotel. But I'm in a hotel, but it's because the dinner's gonna finish late. The dinner is gonna finish late, and I'm gonna see my best friend Lucy after the dinner, which I'm so excited about because she's been away. She went to Mexico, she went to Lisbon, she's been away from me, so I miss her. So I'm so excited to see her. So I'm going for a dinner with Makeup Geek Cosmetics tonight, and that is at Gordon Ramsay's restaurant. My little brother loves Gordon Ramsay, like he watches him on YouTube all the time. I know he swears a lot and all that, but Hugo finds it funny how temperamental he is. Hugo just laughs at him like, ha, ah, he's so funny because he's so aggressive and angry. Can't really work it out. But so I've just been for a little shop, and I thought, shall I show you what I got? Yeah, we'll have a little show and tell, shall we? We'll have a little show and tell. Okay, so, oh yeah, we'll do this. So I went to Stradivarius, oi oi, and I got, you know those belts that everyone's getting, the off-white ones, they're really expensive, yeah. Can't afford those ones, huns, so I got some cheapy ones, but everyone's into this at the moment, aren't they? The buckle ones. Don't they remind you of a seatbelt? A seatbelt when you get into like a ride in Florida. I mean, if they were this fashionable, we'd all be sitting in seatbelts. But this is cute. So this one was £9.99. I just think this will go with a load of things, especially in the summer. Denim shorts, loving life. Little sandals, cutesy. I also got one in red because why not? There wasn't any other colours I actually liked. I wanted a black one, but I found a black one later on. What else did I get? Oh yeah, for my hair tonight, because I know it's greasy, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a low bun in tonight, a little low bun, you know, and then when I get home from the dinner and seeing Lucy, then I'll get in the bath, have a shower, love my life, and you know. I've got some exciting things as well doing tomorrow, so I'll keep you informed on that one. Okay, anyway, so I got, stop being weird, I got the Got To Be Glued Freeze Spray, because apparently that's meant to be amazing, and also just need to get the flyaways down, some little grips, a little comb, loving life, Kent Finest, the handmade comb, the world's finest brushes apparently. That is a bold statement to make, isn't it? That is a bold statement. I bought a Barry M, yeah, go on then gals, I got a Barry M double-ended sharpener. Buzzing off that. Then what else did I get? Oh yeah, this. Mark Hill Perfecting Polish. Lightweight polish smooths and tames flyaways. Maybe didn't have to get that one as well as this one, but got both because this situation isn't loving its life. And then I got some of these. They are called Skunny. No. Skunky? Skookney. Skookney? No. Anyway. The everyday accessory, no damage and metal free, effortless beauty. They're just hair bands, but apparently there's no damage. So I wanted some black ones because you know those bobble ones, which I always use, and I always use scrunchies. They're gonna look too thick when I have my hair down here. What else did I get? I'm about to show you. I got this. Well, I can undo this a little bit, can't I? Not show too much cleavage, but just pop that up there, yeah, like that. So I got this from Forever 21. Yeah, I know it might look funny now, but because I'm wearing all white, but this will look nice with like a nice white blazer and some denim jeans and nice perspex heels. I love white ones, love Baker hats, love Baker Boy hats. And how much was that one, Imogen? That one was £11. Then I also got, I'm really excited about these. I got these from the underwear section in Forever 21, but they are like seamless bodysuits. So you can wear this under anything and they don't have seams, so you won't be able to see it, etc. But I like the fact it's white and I'll just wear this on its own. I will wear this. I know it's underwear, but I'll wear this out because it's a bodysuit. It's quite thick, it's not see-through. And this one was £10 and I also got it in black, but I got the seamless one in a halter neck. So this one's just standard sort of V-neck, but got a really sexy back. Does it not remind you of American Apparel? Yes. American Apparel days, are they long gone? Because those disco pants used to cost me an absolute killing fortune. So then I got the halter neck one as well. Cute. Doesn't look cute right now because what's going on with my face isn't cute right now. Should I take my hair out? Well, we're going to leave it there right now, huns, because I don't know what else we're doing. And then I got these. So I got this, which was £3.50. And it's like, can I do it like that? Yeah, I got it for £3.50. How pretty. Silver. I'm going to wear this tonight. I'm going to layer tonight. Oh, yes, I am. Imagine I don't end up doing that. I'm going to try. Okay, and then I got this as well. It's just a plain necklace, but with them both together, it's a little bit longer. And that one was £3.50. And that one was £2.50. So, I'm sorry, but nice. Little bit of layering, little bit of silver layering, because I'm wearing a silver bag tonight. Don't worry about huns. I don't mess about. What else did I get? Angel faces. Let me put it all back in its bag, because I know what I'm like. Right, so got this from Bershka, where I actually lost my bank card. Oh, I haven't even told you. Haven't even told you I lost my bank card again. I'm sure I left it in the card machine in Bershka, but when I called 10 minutes later, they were like, no bank card here. So I was like, I need to cancel that. Luckily, I have my phone, which has my other bank card, which I've lost. But it has the contactless, so I haven't cancelled that card because I have the contactless on there. So anyway, I've cancelled it, called up Nationwide, said, baby, honey, I'm really sorry. I've lost my bank card. She was like, did I expect anything else? And I'm like, no, sus. These trousers, by the way, I need to show you them. I'm all in white, yeah, but when I was wearing this, it looked quite cute. I will do a little OOTD, don't worry. But here we go. Love and life. Go on then with the greasy hair. You know about this life. Okay, then what else did I get from Bershka? Oh, I got these as well. Oh yeah, sorry, so I lost my bank card, see? Bust my brain. But cancelled it, loved my life, fine. However, not really loving life because I went to get emergency cash out because I don't have my provision, I don't have anything. I could have just gone to a bank and got money out if I had my ID. Do I have an ID with me? No. So, got emergency cash out. It's going to last me, it's going to be fine. It's just annoying because I always use my bank cards, don't I? I always do it. It's like, why do you not just look after them, Imogen? Don't know, because I was going out in the rain, I thought I'd just take this. So I literally had my bank card in my pocket. Went into my pocket, wasn't there, and I was like, just one second. I'm just going to go outside and call my Nationwide, because they're on speed dial, because I lose my bank card every single minute. Then I got these. How cute are they? Do you love them? I love them. Do you know why I love them? They're high-waisted and check, but they've also got this really cute belt. Look. A little belt detail. Yeah, lovely little leg. Go on then, huns. And what colour did I get them in? They were £20, £19.99. Love a bit of Bershka. High-waisted. Looks cute with this outfit, actually. Tried them on. They look good with the old Nikes there. Go on then, huns. Then I got these. How cute are these? Don't these look like Topshop? They were £19. They're pointed. I think they'll look really elegant in the summer. I think they'll look so nice with some smart trousers. They look nice with those check trousers, actually. They look really nice with those check trousers with a nice, soft, little blouse coming out of those check trousers. And this, love and life. Simple. Simplistic. I'm trying to make my wardrobe a little bit more simple at the moment. I mean, listen, I wear what I feel like, I wear whatever I want, but sometimes I like to be simple. So I've got some stuff that's a little bit more simple. Do you want to say that word again? A little bit more classic, should I say. No, or basic. Basic, there you go. I'm trying to get more basics. But I will tell you one thing. It is so hard. I promise you, I went in Topshop, Zara, H&M, Urban Outfitters. Where else did I go? This new place reserved, Stradivarius. I went into Pull & Bear. I went into And Other Stories. I went into COS. I was looking for literally just a plain white long sleeve top, which is a little bit loose, not too thin, so it's see-through. Did I find one? No. I went into two Zara's. I went into two H&M's. can't find them. If anyone knows where to shop nice basics, which will last me, because I have loads of basic t-shirts, but I want stuff that will last me and they won't look see-through or they won't wash badly. I want just, you know, a good go-to basic. Anyway, so yeah, these shoes, they're cute, aren't they? £20. Cute. Then I'm gonna wear this tonight. How pretty is this? This is also from Bershka. How cute. I know. And this one was $17.99. Do you know what I liked about it? Silver. Never silver. White. I never have a white bag. It's always black or brown. White. So it'll go with my outfit tonight. And also, look. You can change the strap. You can have it like that. Yeah. You can have it just like that. Or you can have it over the Earl's shoulder. I'm so hyper because I don't even know why. I get nervous about these dinners because I don't know anyone else going. And a lot of the other girls, they are really close with other people in the YouTube community. I don't know a lot of other YouTubers. I know them to say hello, but I'm not really, really close with them. So I get a little bit nervous about these meetings and these events because I think, oh God, it's like being back at school and you're like, you go into there and you're like, oh, hello. But hopefully it'll be fine. It always is fine. It always is fine. But I do get a bit nervous, I'm going to be honest. I say I get nervous and then when I go in there, I'm like, hello, honey. Oh God, is she in? Everyone's like, oh, here we are. If I told people that I get nervous about these events, they're like, you're lying. And I'm like, no, I do get nervous about them because, you know, it's not as if I could take my best friend Lucy. I would love to take my best friend Lucy. I would feel like, or I'd love to take all of you. Technically, I am taking all of you because I'm taking the vlog camera. So actually, we're gonna write that one off. I'm taking my huns. So I'll be fine. There you go. It is like, not saying that they're nasty or anything like that. Not saying the other YouTubers are nasty or anything like that, but just, they've been doing it longer than me, maybe, or they've made friends through different events that maybe I haven't gone to, so I'm just like, hello. But everyone's really nice. Everyone's so sweet and everyone's so nice, so it's fine. Oh, then I got these from Topshop. Oh God, I did actually get a bit too much today, didn't I? Right, I got this little bag. What's that bit at the back though? Can't work it out. Cannot work it out. Anyway, so I got this because it goes round like that. Yeah, a little bum bag, but look how pretty it is. Yeah. Don't you think that's pretty? This one was £32. A little bit too expensive. £32, really? Have I got black on me or is that on the screen? It's on the screen, angels. But cute, no? And it's a really nice feel. It's like that mohair feel. But I like it because I'm gonna wear it with nice jeans, which I also got from Topshop. I think they'll look cute. So I got these jeans, which I've wanted for ages. And they are the mum jeans from Topshop, but I really like the way they fit. I got leg 34, actually. Oh. Money just chilling out of the pocket there. I look like I'm balling. That's the rest of my money left. Gotta last me and get me home tomorrow. Wonderful. Can't wait to be stranded in London. I'm joking. But yeah, I'm really obsessed with this colour of jean. They're really vintage looking, but they're also new. So I'm really excited to wear them. And I also think they go so nicely with like this colour. Don't you think? Yeah. Cute. So I think that bum bag will look really nice. And then I got two pairs of sunglasses, which I will show you. Oh, those jeans were, I think they were £40. Yeah, £40. So, were they £40? Maybe I'm wrong. Were they £40? Yeah, £40, I was right. And then I got these two pairs of sunglasses, which are so cute, can't deal. Ready for this one? Watch this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I instantly feel bougie, I instantly feel cute. Should I turn the heating off? Because it's really hot in here, Hans. And that noise is probably annoying everyone, is it? Let me turn it off. There we go. Oh, I can finally hear my Hans. Well, I can't, but I can finally speak to you. Do love these ones. Ready for this? How cute. I know they don't look cute right now, but they'll look so cute in the summer, don't you think? With like a really, really nice, like polka dot blouse, tucked into denim shorts, with some nice sandals, chilling. Maybe with some Converse, chilling, chilling. Chiller from Vanilla. Okay, so that's what I got today. Do you like it? Do you like those bits? Hello, angels, I'm ready. This is my outfit. I think it's so cute. However, this was the heel I was meant to be wearing. A little Perspex number, yeah. Would have looked really cute with this outfit. Thank God I bought these shoes earlier because I forgot the other one. Wonderful. So we've put the black belt on that we bought. Oh, excuse the mess. Love you. Sorry about that. I've slicked my hair back, as I said, wearing a little white top. The necklaces from earlier, how cute. This bag from earlier, how cute. And actually, I've tied the black in with the belt. So the black shoes don't look that bad, do they? We're just going to work with it. We're going to go with it. I'll show you in a better light, but maybe this is a better light. Yes, this is a much better light. So slick the hair back. I actually am really impressed. I'm really happy with it because I think I did really well. So I've gone with really natural, simple makeup look tonight because I've actually been loving this lately. Like, I don't like putting too much makeup on. I mean, I'm still quite beat, but
I've gone really simple on the eyes. So I've got this, I'm obsessed with this bag, by the way, and everything's silver, thank the Lord, because I was worried this belt was black and gold. So yeah, loving life. I think it actually works, don't you? The black and the white, we're just gonna have to go with it because I did actually have a perspex heel at home. Yeah, wonderful. So this is my makeup look. It's really simple, it's really fresh. I hope you love it. I love it, I think it's really nice. I'm going to a dark place anyway. I'm sure these dinner places are always quite dark. So if I beat my face, no one even sees it anyway, as long as I've got highlight. Have I got highlight? Yes, I have. Bit more we need. That's what we need, a bit more. But we're going to the dinner, so come with me, I love you. I'm so excited for you to come. And also, I really have missed vlogging. I want to do more vlogs, because I love vlogs. Okay, stop talking, because I'm going to be late. Oh God, I love you.
There's Nina, yay! Oh my God, look how cute this is. Oh my God, I love Marlena. She's sitting next to Nina. Says, Imogen, thank you so much for joining me. I'm so excited to meet you. I love your style. Your use of colour is amazing. I hope you enjoyed dinner. I can't wait to chat. And then we've got these things, which I'm going to go through with at the hotel later. Or we can get rid of the phone. See you later. We don't want you. I can't wait to go through this. Oh my God! Okay, because you're with me, I'm gonna help. You're gonna help me choose, but I think I'm gonna go with baked sea bass. Oh, obviously my camera wouldn't actually focus. There we go. I think I'm gonna go with the baked sea bass, bok choy, ginger, and soy glaze. We'll ask them obviously if it's gluten, wheat, dairy, and life free. And then I think I'm gonna get the Chantenay carrots and honey glaze. Oi, oi.
Oh my God, I look like my dad. I look like my dad. Have you ever done that where you're like,
that's my mama?
Yeah, that is dad. With the hair stripped off the face, that is dad. I have got this beautiful. I literally got it a minute ago and look how much has gone. Yeah, wonderful. Cheers to that. It's called a berry blast. It's lemon, berries, cranberry, and pineapple juice. Cheers, huh? Oh. I drink juice so quickly. You put alcohol on this, I couldn't drink it. Juice? I'll drink by the bucket, thank you. Thank you. Thanks so much. Oh, they're so sweet, they're little. Let me show you these little carrots. Oh, they're so cute. That fish is unreal. Like, I can't even tell you. And I'm trying something new today, bok choy or pak choy. Don't know what it is, it's unreal. Okay, this dinner is so nice. I'm having so much fun. It's so nice to be around. I was nervous for no reason. I came here late because my Uber was late, bless him. I literally left him with like 40 minutes to get there, but London traffic didn't like me tonight. But I can't explain it to you. Everyone is so friendly. I've seen Nina that I know. I love Nina so much, but it's so nice. It's so intimate. There's like 10 of us just having dinner. I honestly feel, I don't know why I've been invited. I'm like, what? I said to them, I keep saying thanks. I'm like, thank you so, so, so much for inviting me. The food is insane. The company's amazing. We're just all talking. I just feel so like, wow, I feel so blessed. Now I need the toilet. That is why I actually came down. Actually just lost my late cable on the floor. I'm with me. Okay, wait, okay, sorry. I'm sorry. Nina doesn't want to have her hair. Oh my God, I look so much like my dad, my hair off my face like this. I look like an egg.
You look
nothing. Why didn't you tell me?
Do I have a little?
Yeah. I was gonna message you thinking you were gonna be here, and then I was worried you weren't. She's here! I've missed my little Nina. Oh, look at our highlights. Sorry.
I don't think anyone understands how happy I am to be reunited with you. Like, I can't explain to you. This is my best friend in the world. Okay, you need to give this video a thumbs up if you want me and Lucy to do a main channel video. Yeah, main channel. If you want me and Lucy to do a video, please give this man a thumbs up. Look, I'm opening presents. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
My best friend.
Look how beautiful she is. I can't deal. No, you are. Look at your hair. I love.
Hello, angels. I just got back to the hotel. Sorry, I didn't really film with Lucy. It's because I hadn't seen her in so long, and I was like, oh my God, I had so much to talk to her about. I literally was like, can I walk you home? Because I need to talk to you on the walk home. So I just got my Uber back now, but that was such a short time with my baby, and I just feel really sad because I miss her so much. And I was like, I love that girl so much. We used to work together, and that was the best part of my job. Like, she was the positive I took from a very negative situation. She is the most positive thing I could ever take, ever. Like, she is just a bundle of angelicness. She's just an angel. She's actually an angel sent to me. Like, I feel so blessed to have Lucy in my life. Anyway, so let me tell you about the meal quickly first. Oh my God, Anne and Marlena, thank you so much for having me. I can't even explain it to you. I feel so grateful to have been invited to that meal. Like, it's amazing. Thank you so much. To talk with the founder, the CEO, the makeup geek, the creator, like, what? That is just insane. I've used makeup geek before I even knew how to do makeup, and none of this would be possible without all of you. Like, I know I get so emotional, but it's true. Genuinely, none of this would be the case if it wasn't for you. You make my dreams a reality. Thank you for watching the content I put out there. Thank you for being supportive of me. It blows my mind. And I'll never understand it. I'll never understand why you take the time out of your day to watch me. I'll never understand why you take the time out of your day to come over to me if you see me in the street. I'll never get it. I'll never get it. I don't want to get it. I don't want to understand it, because it makes it all the more amazing to me, because I love you all so much with all my heart. Honestly, with all my heart, with every piece of my being, I love all of you so much. Right, so they gave us this lovely little letter, and it was so cute, and I kept it because I had to keep it, because it says my name on it. It says Imogen. It's personalised. I love that so much. Okay, so what did we get here? We got a Makeup Geek plush cream jet setter. Ooh, we're going to swatch it. Of course we are. There was loads of amazing talks about things that are coming up. Oh my god, that is unreal. Oh my god, it's like a brownie nude. I actually don't have a colour like this. I actually don't. Because it's light. Can you see that? If it's going to focus. I hope it focuses. Will it focus? Yeah. Look how nice that is. It's like a creamy brown nude. I don't have one like that. I need that in my life. I have it in my life. Thank you so much, Marlena. Okay, what's this one? Showstopper. Okay, love this. This is another cream stain. Ooh, stop it, Imogen. And now I'm all about it. There were so many talks of really exciting new launches, which I'm so excited to even see come out, let alone share it with my angels. Look at that. You know I'm about that lip. You know I'm about that lip. You know it. And what's this one? Oh, in the nude. What? Oh my god, it's an actual eyeshadow palette. I only have the individual Makeup Geeks. Sorry, but like, oh, get that film off there. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Sorry, but the Makeup Geek formulas are next level. Will it focus? Probably won't. Angels, do you want to holler at me? Focus, babes. No. Should I get out of the frame? Is it gonna focus? No. Brilliant. Okay, well, I'm so excited to use that. I couldn't get the focus, but the shimmers are incredible. It's matte. There's loads of mattes in there, which I love. I love Makeup Geek. Little train chilling with me. Babes, never feel like I'm alone in London. Whoop, whoop. City that never sleeps. Oh no, that's New York. No, that's Chicago. Stop talking. I always have the individuals of Makeup Geek, so it's so nice to actually have a palette. Love this. Oh, I feel so lucky. I feel so, so, so lucky. It's insane. Right, now, I want to talk to you about what Lucy got me, because I did an unboxing, but basically we got chucked out of Pret because Pret shut. Everywhere shut. I thought there was like a 24-hour Starbucks. There is one in King's Cross, so I used to go there all the time, because I lived in Angel, so I used to go to the 24-hour Starbucks. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I was actually there on New Year's Day. You know me, love and life. But we did an unboxing, and I was walking around Victoria opening them, so we couldn't actually film it because Lucy was holding the bag of presents. I was unboxing them. It was so exciting. You should have heard my reactions when I actually opened the presents. I was like, oh my god. I swore a couple of times. Not going to feature that one on the vlog, but firstly, that's my best friend. My best friend knows I'm a butterfly. My best friend knows I'm a butterfly. She also knows I like a lot of words. My best friend is the best friend in the world. Love you so much, Lucy. We need to have a video with Lucy on the channel, because my best friends, my huns, need to meet my other best friend, Lucy. Like, you need to meet Lucy, because you'll love Lucy just as much as I do, and then we'll all be best friends forever, and we can just love each other forever. I just love her so much. She said, this time last year when we had your birthday thing at Monkey House, these things were so different. From one of your first vlogs being made on that night to now. Lucy has been with me for the whole thing. Like, Lucy was my, oh, I remember saying to her, I was like, I don't think anyone's gonna like me. And she was like, people will. She was like, you're gonna do so well on YouTube. And I was like, I just don't think they will. Like, what if no one watches my videos? And I was worrying to her all the time, and she just helped me so much. She literally had so much faith in me, and she still does. And she still watches my videos. Like, that's a best friend. Like, I don't know why she does. I'm like, I voice note her all day, every day, all of my life, and she still watches my videos. And I'm like, I love you, but you've probably had enough of me by now. Okay, so the first present I opened, I remember the order, was these. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna cry again. Look what they say, honey bear. There's little bees and a bear. Does that not just make you wanna cry? Thoughtful presents are the best thing in the world. Like, she actually saw these socks. She saw little bees. It says honey bear. I can't deal. I'm a bear, but also a honey bear. Lucy, I love you so much. I shouldn't be getting this soppy over it, but I am because I love things like this so much. Oh, I should be getting soppy. Like, I'm sorry, but these are amazing presents. I got a mug. She's like, I don't know if you drink hot drinks because I know you like cold coffee. I was like, babes, I'm obsessed with matcha latte at the moment. So yes, I love you so much. And also I will be having my juices. Does anyone else like drinking juice out of a mug? Because I drink juices out of mugs all the time. I am so excited. I can't explain it. It's got a butterfly. Sorry. Yeah. I love you. I love you so much, Lucy. How cute. Me chilling my socks out. She got me a choker because she knows. She knows I love chokers. Like, she knows. She knows I love chokers. Like, how pretty is that? Little bow. She knows I love chokers. And she says she thinks it'll look really pretty on me. I hope it looks pretty on me, Lucy. Then she said, cause she knows I'm doing my driving. Fingers crossed, I'll do my week intensive, then I'll pass and love my life. Get a car. Well, I probably won't be able to afford a car, but I'll hopefully pay my mum to get insured on her car. Mum, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, but I'll try and get insured on your car. Anyway, so she got me this. It's a butterfly strawberry air freshener. I'm obsessed with you, Lucy. I'm obsessed with you. Last, but by no means least. Faux fur, by the way, huns. Don't worry about it, but look. I put it on and she was like, it looks amazing with your outfit now. And it does, because I'm wearing like a simple outfit. So this just makes it look, that is me, isn't it? That is me to an absolute T. Like, look at that, sorry, but look. Instantly, oh look, as well, just tuck it like that. Like that, I look fab, I look chic, I look divine. I'm sorry, I love you, Lucy. Like, you know about this life. Oh, I feel so overwhelmed. It's my birthday tomorrow. That door just opened on its own. I have put the heating on. I'm sorry. Oh gosh. I'm all over the place. Sorry. I put the aircon on. Maybe it. Oh, Marlena. Hello? No, it's just the aircon, isn't it? Stop being pathetic, Imogen. Oh, I hate it. They're probably going to hate it. If anyone's in the room, they'll probably run out by now. Weirdo Imogen in the room, like, wee. Okay, anyway, I'm going to end this vlog now. I'll see you in the morning, but I love you so much. I'm going to get some sleep. I want to get a bath, but it's too late to get a bath. So I'm just going to get into my pyjamas. Forgot my pyjamas. So I'm going to sleep in my jogger set that I wore today around London. I love you. I'm too weird, aren't I? I've got to wash my hair in the morning. God, get all this gel out. Okay, I love you all so much. Bye. Thanks for coming with me today. Good morning, honeys. Good morning to... Oh, I can't. I've got no voice in the morning. Sorry. But good morning, angels. Oh, I feel so fresh. And guess what? It's my birthday tomorrow. I was just thinking, I don't know whether to put this vlog up on Thursday, but have my birthday vlog on my birthday. No, I won't be able to. What am I talking about? My mum's internet's terrible. I would never be able to upload the day of. I wish I could, but the internet in the New Forest is not good. And if I'm vlogging my birthday, no. Okay, fine. This is gonna be my birthday vlog. Right, anyway, stop talking, Imogen. I'm so weird. I literally get weirder every day. I'm like, what? There's no filter here, Hans. We were talking about that last night at the dinner, actually. Like, not filtering things, because I don't filter anything. Like, whoever I am, you see every single part of. Also, watch this. How sick this is. Ready? Oh, hi. Hello, world. The sky's awake, so I'm awake. Hello, every honey down there. Okay, let me get ready. Angels, I'm ready. I'm so excited for the day. I'll show you my outfit when we get out because right now I'm in a little bit of a rush because took too long watching YouTube, as per usual. Shock horror. I just literally procrastinate all the time, like, do your hair, Imogen. Do your makeup. I'm taking about an hour to blend an eyeshadow. Not even got much eyeshadow on. I haven't even got that much eyeshadow on. Because I wanted to sit there watching YouTube videos. Right, let me get out of there. Because I'm still talking now. I need to get out of the room. I don't know. Can we just appreciate how much of a nice day it is in London? It is so, oh, got hair in my eye. That's what we won't appreciate. Oh, still there. Thanks, babes. I can't explain to you, it's such a nice day. It's not cold, it's not too hot. Oh my God, this has made me so happy. Look at the sun just shining on baby boy Big Ben. Can you see it? No, maybe it's too bright. Oh, there we go. Sun shining on Big Ben. Big Ben, lad. Ben salad there. Go on then.
Oh, this is just, I can't explain to you. I feel so happy. I feel so happy and so blessed. I'm just waiting for my bus now. Oh, no, this isn't the bus, but there's a bus going past. Everyone's gonna look lovely. I'm just waiting for my bus now to take me to Waterloo, and then I'm gonna get the tube to Tottenham Court Road, get a Starbucks, and then go to my meeting. And then afterwards, I will check back in with you, tell you everything, and I can't wait. I love you. My mum's on my headphones, just casually in the background, but I just wanted to quickly vlog. She's saying hello. She's going, hello, mum. They can't hear you because you're on the headphones. She's saying, hello, Hans. So basically, I had a meeting with someone that they're gonna help me with branding for my YouTube channel, which I'm really excited about because I want everything to seem really uniform for you. I want my thumbnails to be on point. I want my new banner to be better. I want to just change my channel so it's better for all of you, so you can see everything really clear and concisely. So I just had a meeting with this network and they're gonna help me, so that's really exciting. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the Ordinary store, because there's a store in Covent Garden and it's called The Ordinary, and it is the best skincare. You wait, we're gonna go in there together, but you just wait. Okay, now I'm gonna speak to mum and then I'm gonna go in the store. I love you all. Mum says love you, bye. Oh my god, I just bought some stuff in the Abnormal, what is it? The Abnormal Beauty Company, but it has all of the Ordinary skincare and I am obsessed. Some of the things were actually sold out and I'm so sad about it, but it's fine. I wasn't meant to get it. And the woman actually changed my life because, you know, I don't have a bank card. It came to £49.98 and she was like, oh, you can pay it all on your contactless. I was like, what? I'm sorry, what? Yeah. £49.98 on a contactless. She made my whole life. Well, she hasn't made my bank balance's life, because now I'm about to go and spend a lot of money. Oh no, I'm not. I'm definitely not, because I don't have a lot of money. Anyway, so next stop is, I want to go get some porridge. There's this place called 21 Grains where I've been with Lucy before, and it's unreal porridge. And I actually fancy some porridge. Is that weird? Because it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's fine. Yes.
Is it famous?
I also think we just made a new hun. She came up to me and she was like, excuse me, are you famous? Because I was vlogging. I was like, no, I'm definitely not. I was like, but I do YouTube. You can follow me if you want. She was like, can we take a photo? I was like, oh my god, we've got a new hun. Hopefully she likes my channel. Imagine she takes a photo of me and then she's like, oh, who's this weirdo? Is it gonna focus though? Probably not. Yes, it is. I've probably got food in my mouth. So let's not talk about it. And that light is horrific. What is going on? Camera. There we go, we're back. Okay, perfect. I just went and got this. Look at this. It is from 21 grains. 26 grains? 26 grains, maybe. They just sell porridge all day. They sell loads of other things, but this is amazing. So I got the almond milk, oats with apple, pear, cinnamon sugar, and almond butter. They had dairy butter in it and I want to exchange it. They also had hazelnuts and I swapped pear. He was like, really? I was like, yeah. And it's unreal. Okay, so my phone died, which is really sad considering I don't have a bank card, so my phone at the moment is essentially how I'm getting around. I can't get buses anywhere because I need my contactless card on here. I don't have an Oyster, so I'm gonna go now to find a Le Pain Quotidien because I love the matcha lattes from there. So I'm gonna go and have a sit down. I've got my charger with me, so I'm just gonna go and charge my phone. I love walking around London on my own. I love going to coffee shops on my own. I just love it. Obviously, I'd prefer it if all of you were with me, but I really do love my own company and it's something I really treasure because I used to hate it so much. There it is, Le Pain Quotidien. Hi, honeys. Okay, so I got this. I always say hello, honeys, as if I've like left you. I feel like I do. Okay, so I got this in a takeaway cup because I'm going to take that one away, and I got an extra hot. That's the matcha latte. Then I got a pot of jasmine green tea, and apparently my hair's going all in that. And then I just got some towels. I'm essentially going to need the toilet a lot. It's so cute in here. Also, I'm sitting at a massively long table, right? Yeah. And there's so much space, and this guy comes and sits right next to me, and I'm like, why? But why? But why? And he was so loud. I'm like, no, I just want to chill. But he's gone now, thank God. I mean, I know, I don't mind people being loud because I'm loud 24/7, but it's like, we've got the whole table, mate. You could have gone all the way down the ends. So hot in Whole Foods. I need to take my hat off. It's so hot. I'm like, but yay, I'm in Whole Foods. I just got this create your own acai bowl, and I got it with banana and hemp seed. Unreal. Do you know what, actually, someone told me a funny story. There's these acai bowls from, what's the place, Raw Press. It's a place in London, and the girl told me yesterday that someone asked her, I've got nothing on, so I don't know, I got that. Someone asked her for a bowl of acai berry with no acai berry. She wanted raspberry instead. The bowl is just acai berry. So what can you make the bottom with? Do you know what I mean? She was like, I've had some weird requests. I was like, that is funny. But each their own, whatever you want, whatever floats your boat. So right now I'm gonna upload a video. I've got it already on my channel. I just need to do the Snapchat, Instagram story and upload an Instagram, and also tweet that I've got a new video. So yeah, and then I'm gonna go for a shop. But I'm just sitting upstairs at the moment, charging the old phone-a-rooney, you know? And then I'm gonna go for a little mooch, but I love you all. So I just got back to the hotel and there's this seat in the toilets.
like bursting for the toilet as per usual. I do drink a lot, to be fair, so it's a good thing to always go to the toilet, but buzzing. There's someone coming. Someone was just walking past, but can you imagine if I'm just like sitting here like, come into the toilet, come in, Hans, like, just chill with me. Anyway, so I'm here, I'm gonna pick up the rest of my bits, put it in my suitcase that I got from Primark. I also get, oh, £40, is that still on there? Been walking around London with that. Wonderful, wonderful. I should probably take all the labels off, but you know me, I never take labels off. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna get all my bits, put them in this, and then go back to the train station, nearly forgot what I was gonna do, and then get the train back to my mommy. I've got loads of editing to do on the train, so. Look, my legs are shaking because I need the toilet so much. I need a wee, but I want to talk to my hands. Okay, I'm getting up, I'm going to the toilet. Too much information, I know, sorry, Angel. I'm back with my bubby. You've had a shower, you smell unreal.
No, apple.
New bed sheets are so nice. And you're clean. Yeah. It'll be the best night's sleep for you. When you're clean, you've washed, you're getting fresh linen. What are we going to watch now?
Riverdale.
Well, whose birthday is it tomorrow?
Yours.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Do you love me?
Too.
I love you. Okay, I'll see you in the morning when it's my birthday. Bye.